Welcome to Science Easy Tech channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to wear fabric mask for COVID-19 prevention, the do's and don'ts. These do's and don'ts were recommended by World Health Organization. Many of us might be knowing these recommendations, but in spite of knowing, many are not following these recommendations. In order to enlighten your knowledge, I am posting this video on how to wear fabric mask in order to fight against COVID-19 infection. Before moving on to the topic, if you're new to Science Easy Tech channel, just take a moment to subscribe our channel and also to press the notification bell icon in order to get connected with our latest updates. Let's move on to the topic. How to wear a fabric mask safely during COVID-19. The do's. Step 1. So what we have to do? First thing is, clean your hands before touching the mask. So follow all the hand washing technique. So wash your hands with soap and water or with hand washing liquid. Okay, so after washing your hand, first what you have to see, the step 2 is inspect the mask for any damage or any dirty. If the mask is very dirty, wash it and wear it. If the mask is damaged, that is if it is torn, better discard the mask and use a mask which is not having any damage. Step 3. Identify the inner side and upper part of the mask. So many will be having confusion, which is inner side, which is outer side, which is upper part, which is lower part. So you have to identify which is inner side, which is outer side. The inner side should fit into your nose. Okay. Then the outer side should be exposed to the environment. Then the upper part should be fit into your bridge of the nose and the lower part should be fit into the chin. Step 4. Adjust the mask to your face without leaving gaps on the sides. So you have to fit the mask correctly to your face. See, the upper part is fitted towards the bridge of the nose and the lower part towards the chin. Why we are fitting it to the chin means in order to have better grip or good seal around the mouth. Step 5. Cover the nose, mouth and chin. So if the mask is firm, it will fit correctly into your face. If it is loose only, it will not fit correctly into your face. So if it is firm, it will be covering the nose, mouth and chin. Step 6. Clean your hands before and after removing the mask. If you want to remove the mask, clean your hands, then remove it. Then after removing also, wash your hands. Remove the mask by straps behind the ears. See here, they have seen the straps will be there, no, behind the ears. So you have to touch those straps and then only you have to take off the mask. Step 8. Store the mask in a clean bag container. A separate container should be kept for storing the mask. It should be clean. Either a clean bag or a clean container you can use for storing the mask. Wash the mask at least once a day with soap or water, preferably with hot water, because hot water will be destroying the microorganisms. So you can use some Dettol also, okay, some disinfectant solution also. And best you can do it once in a day in order to avoid infection, and after washing, dry it under sunlight. So wash the mask at least once a day with soap or detergent, preferably with hot water, and dry it under sunlight. Next, what are all the don'ts? Okay, how to wear a fabric mask safely during COVID-19. The don'ts, what and all we should not do when we are wearing a mask. So do not wear a loose mask. See in this picture how loose the mask is. See, if the mask is very loose, it will not fit into the bridge of the nose and it will come down, so it will not serve the purpose. So the infection can easily enter into the nose. So you should wear a mask which is firm and which is covering the nose, mouth and chin. Okay. Do not wear mask upside down or inside out. You should not wear the mask upside down. If you are doing so, what will happen? It will not fit correctly into your face. So identify the upper part, lower part, inside part, outside part and wear correctly. Do not wear the mask under the nose. See, I have seen many people are doing this mistake. They are wearing the mask as told by the government. They are wearing the mask. But what is the use? They are not covering the nose. See, the infection is going through the nose means they are not covering the nose. Simply, I am also wearing the mask, but it is not serving the purpose. Many I have seen, they are wearing the mask under the nose. Okay, they are only covering the mouth, or sometimes even that also not. They are covering only the neck. Even that mouth also they are not covering. They are covering only the neck. So you should not do like this. Don't wear the mask under the nose. This is wrong. Do not take your mask off to talk. If you want to talk, some are taking the mask and talking. Then what is the use? Talk with the mask itself. Don't take away your mask and talk. Okay, so do not take your mask. When you want to talk, don't take it and talk, and after you wear it. It's not correct. Okay, so you should not take your mask even when you want to talk also. Okay, with the mask itself, practice talking. Do not wear your mask under the chin. Already I told, no. So either you are wearing under your nose or under your chin. This is also very wrong. So if it is not going to do any purpose, good purpose for you, if you are wearing for your neck, the infection is not transmitted to your neck. So the infection is transmitted by means of your nose. So you have to cover it correctly. Okay, so this is also wrong. Do not share your mask with others. Okay, so the mask what you have used, you should not give it to others. Even in your family, if 5 members are there, each member should have separate mask. They should wash it and they should dry it, and you have to keep separately. So you have to have each one mask, and one mask you should not exchange. Suppose if your mask, you should not give it to children, your children mask you should not take and wear. So this mistake sometimes we used to do, so we should not do this mistake. That's why I am emphasizing it. So do not share your mask with others. Even if it is your own kith and kin also, don't share it. Do not reposition or adjust it by touching in front of the mask. So if you want to reposition the mask also, just you touch the straps and reposition it. With the straps are behind the ears, you have to reposition it. Instead of it, don't touch it directly into the mask, okay, and reposition it, which is also a wrong thing. Okay, hope this video is clear for you all. See, in spite of knowing all these things, we may follow sometime, but we are neglecting to follow many of the times. So that's why I have posted these videos. So you have to be very cautious in following all these recommendations or guidelines in order to fight against the battle towards COVID-19 pandemic. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to Science Easy Tech channel. My previous videos link I have given in description box. If you have not watched it, please go and watch it. Thank you, friends.